Good morning to all our investors. A market saw a sharp correction yesterday, along with index also participating in the fall yesterday, with Nifty and Bank Nifty falling sharply. So crude was a culprit yesterday, as US has announced that it will not extend waivers to the countries which are importing from Iran. India and China are the biggest importers from Iran. Let's see, the deadline is on May 1st week. What US final decision outcome comes. As on last 3 months, crude has inched up almost 30%. We expect crude to settle somewhere around 80 barrels per dollar. So we expect down the line profit booking could come crude as the May inches near. Stock specific news, today results would be on ACC. We expect okay numbers for the cement companies. Markets is now more focused on elections overhang, so there is no stock specific euphoria as of now. Also, there is a big news that 34 F&O stocks have been excluded from the June-July expiry. So that is a sharp cut by exchange after a long time, where suddenly 34 stocks have been excluded. This is to decrease volatility in the market. Thanks.
Good morning. Index has closed at 11,594. Index has given a breakout from minor upsloping channel in which it was moving for past couple of weeks. Going ahead, the view remains negative. We can have, after 2 days of sharp fall, we can have a minor pullback which should be sold into. So we recommend to sell on any rallies towards 11,640, 11,700. That is the resistance zone. On the downside, we are expecting the target of 11,500 and 11,400. Talking about Bank Nifty, it has also seen sharp fall yesterday. The index has closed at 29,688. The view remains negative there also. So we recommend to sell on any pullback towards 29,790 and 29,940. This pullback should be sold into for the targets of 29,500 and 29,230. Talking about sectors which are looking weak in this decline is, one is metal index. So the stock from the sector which is looking weak to us and can witness profit booking is Jindal Steel and Power. The stock has closed around 176.5. We are expecting a target of 162, while stop loss comes at 184. One stock which is looking good to accumulate from these levels is Alembic Pharma, that is APL Limited. The stock has closed around 558 levels. It is looking good for a target of 600 and 640, while stop loss comes at 537. The stock has reversed after taking support around 61.8% retracement of its previous upside, and has formed positive divergence. RSI has formed positive divergence. So this stock is looking good from medium term perspective.